What's up, guys? Back with another awesome video, and today it is match day. It is no normal day. It's match day for Ireland versus England. This is a big match I've been waiting for a long time. So today I'm gonna get to go, and I'll see you in the car when we're going to Dublin.
Right, we're in the car. We're on the way to Dublin. Car stop. And we've our special guest. Is here, Cahill. Oh, I'm not gonna say a second name, I'm gonna blur that out. So we're heading to Dublin right now.
And I'm the second guest.
You're always here. We're gonna get score predictions in a second. So see you. Score predictions, Cahill. Score predictions for Ireland v England.
1-1.
1-1. Who's scoring?
Murray Keane, penalty, and Evan Ferguson.
Cahill, score predictions. Cahill.
March 8th.
He's not even asking
what. Oh, fuck. Evan Ferguson, Jude Bellingham. Okay, yeah, I don't care. The referee and Banzuni Keller.
So my score predictions are 2-1 England. No, 0-0 actually. No. Yeah, 0-0. No. Disallowed goal for Ireland.
That's a bit
gross. But anyway.
Shadows,
we arrived at the hotel. So we're gonna go in and meet some players. So let's get lit. Blah, blah, blah. Bye.
Guys, we're leaving the car and I do so believe. We're gonna be walking to the stadium now.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a couple bit of takers in here. So, yeah.
Guys, at the minute, we are walking to the match.
Yes!
So,
I'll cover! You might
be. We weren't happy with the result we got. It was 2-0 England. We tried. I mean, it's England. They won the World Cup. So it's not that easy. But yeah, we'll have to try some better soon. We'll be back next week. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the video and bye. Right, guys. This is the end of the trip. We
no, you don't need to record a hotel room, sorry.
I don't care. So that's the end of the trip.
What?
Well, actually no, we've got a surprise place we're gonna go to. It's kinda the end of the trip. But yeah, we were at the match, we got some sleep, we woke up, we got breakfast, and now we are packing up and think we're going down to town. Downtown. The match was pretty bad yesterday. I didn't think anything good of it. Kind of crap. But, oh my god, yeah, that's her. That's literally her. Yeah, she's in there. You can literally see her.
Big.
I know. There was a girl staring at me when I was didn't have any clothes on. I came out of the shower and she was sitting peeking through the curtains like this here. So like the curtain was right here and she was like this here. So yeah. Near the end of the video, but I need to show you the surprise.
You need this water.
So no, you don't need it. No, you don't need it. Not yet. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. It's not over yet, I'm just saying, because it's nice here. No! No! Right. So yeah, I will see you at the mushroom spot.
You want it?
No. Bye!